Hi guys, I'm going to show you today how to create a reg file to export Windows update settings and import it to computers. Like, you can use this reg file to implement the settings which you need into multiple computers. You just need to run the reg file, then the settings will be applied. The basic thing what you do is you need to go to Group Policy Editor. So what you do is Windows 10, you can go to either search and or the Windows Mark and go type group. As soon as you type group, it will give you Edit Group Policy Editor. And you can go either way, this way, or if you're having Windows 7, still you're using Windows 7, you can type gp edit .msc. So that's the old version. Still, it will take you to the same place. And one thing you need to remember, this won't work in Windows Home editions, only professional editions. In here, what you do is you go to Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, then go to Windows Components, then go below, right to the bottom, you get Windows Update. So these are all the Windows Update settings which you have. Main one which I can see is Configure Automatic Updates. In here, yeah, what you do is, it usually comes at Not Configured. You enable the setting, then you check your preference. What I do is usually automatic download and scheduled installation. It'll install on the defined day. I usually select every day in this time, 3 a.m. That's the default, and press OK. Other settings which I usually use is automatic update frequency. Enable these settings, and it's usually 22 hours. Then turn on software notifications. It'll notify you there's a pending Windows restart for Windows updates. Other main one which I change usually is no auto restart with logged on users. For scheduled automatic update installations, what this does is that it won't restart while a person is working on the PC, like logged in. So it just give you the notification, so whenever they are done with work end of the day, maybe they can restart the PC. So with these changes done, we next go to the Registry Editor. What you do is basically same thing. You can type over in this search or either in Windows Mark. If you click and type something, it will search. So what you do is, when you type registry in the search, it will give you Registry Editor. When you press enter, it will open up the Registry Editor. If you are still using Windows 7, you need to go to search again. You need to go to run, then type regedit. It's already done here. Press OK and press yes here. It will take you to the same place. Same place to edit the registry. So these are the structure which you guys need to go. These are the hierarchy. This is the hierarchy. Local machine, software, policies, Microsoft, Windows, and Windows updates. So this key, Windows updates key, is created as soon as you change any setting in the group policy. So in here you can see all the changes which we did in here. So what you do is you right click on this hierarchy top one and export. So I have already exported this, so it's named Win update. So I'm going to replace this again, and there you go, you have Win update file. So if you go to right click and edit, it will show you the changes which it's going to do. So what you do is you copy this file to a new computer and you double click, give permissions. It's saying it's a risky sort of a thing that so give permissions, it's okay to go ahead. So press yes, press OK. So it will run the settings and it will be in the registry itself. But what you need to keep in mind is these changes, when you do this, it will change in the new computer, it will change in the registry but not in the group policy editor. So don't be surprised, but the settings are applied. What you can, the way you can check these is if you go to settings here, Windows updates. Yeah, there's some line saying some settings are managed by your organization. That means the registry, what we did was applied, and it's working inside. So these are the changes. If you haven't done any group policy changes or registry changes regarding Windows updates, so you won't be getting this message. That's pretty much it. So if you guys have any questions, put it on the comments. I'll reply to you guys. Thanks.